never liked her anyway. And she betrayed us.
You don't know that.
She told us.
She was in love. She would have said anything.
Who knows what she did or didn't do?
Look at me.
What do you think, Arthur?
If she betrayed us, if she really did, well, it's a bad business either way. But I'm confused like both of you.
She had to go. It's bad, but...
Tilly, I do believe you got a cold heart.
Now, you know that ain't true.
How are you doing?
Of course it ain't, but I'm scared.
Me too. Me too.
I just don't think Molly could have told him that much.
If she told them where we are, that's enough.
True. I don't know what to tell you, Mary Beth. Things are tense right now.
So, how do we fix this?
I ain't sure. Really ain't. We'll work something out. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right.